The fourth day of Yule, we light a candle and remember generosity. The open-handed and open-hearted have the best lives. The misers are indeed miserable. They are cut off from the flow of energy inherent in the Germanic concept of fehu, which means mobile energy and wealth. Sharing with others demonstrates our spiritual power even as it benefits the recipient. Both win in the exchange. Let us be generous. This day I will pour a libation to Yerth, also known as Erda, from which we get our word earth, for all the bounty she has bestowed upon us. I will be generous this day.